Sandin.
This is unbelievable. Wow, it's a king. Crap, I need a net. Oh my gosh. Let's get you home, buddy. Oh man. Targeting cohos. Got a fall king, unfortunately. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, look at that guy. Sorry, dude. Oh man, close salmon season. I'm gonna actually finally hook one. That one out. That one out. Let you go, bro. Oh my gosh, splash. Oh my gosh, it's a hog. kind of came out of nowhere. Get you home. Fell in. Man, would that be a video? Fish on. We got the fish on. Ugh. The papa. Whoa. Go there. This is a war. Oh no, don't go that way. Yeah. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Come and pop up. Look at this fish. Oh my gosh. Ah. Net would be good. Oh, look at this guy. Oh my gosh, beautiful. Oh no. There you go. This guy. It's massive. I hope you liked this video. We caught some nice salmon. Unfortunately, we couldn't keep any, so we can't do a trickling clean. If you like this video, please smash the like button. If you dislike it, you can smash it too. Also helps the YouTube algorithm. Anyways, if you'd like to follow me in my adventures here in Oregon or Washington or wherever, please subscribe. Highly recommend it. Anyways, yeah, if you're a fisherman, go cast a line, go live your best life, and I'll see you in the next one. Inside the road.